Union Pacific Autoracks with Stacks on main track number one on the BNSF sets down here. We're at Sullivan's Curve on the inside looking out. Very nice train with a lot of great power. Union Pacific has had the rights to these tracks down here, I think, since 1905, something like that. And up here we've got a tie down Union Pacific Manifest train with us. CSX Lightning Bolt locomotive. Got some axles there, wheels, looks like cement hoppers, tanks. Nice train. There's two tracks up there. They're waiting for another train to bypass up there, so they call that the Canyon track up there. And the one that train's on is called something, I forget. It's kind of a funny name. If anybody can get that and make a comment, that's cool. All right, we're gonna get six or seven trains from about three different angles here for you today. Make a nice movie. Really appreciate all your support. We're over 10,000 subscribers now. We're getting stronger every day. You can see Buddy in the video having some fun. He's a true bencher. All right, you guys. Looks like a Z train to me. We have five locomotives up top, elephant style. We're Sullivan's Curve on the inside looking out. Train is on main track number two, westbound. Train on top is a tie down Union Pacific Manifest train. It's waiting for another train to bypass up there. There's two sets of tracks. It is on the outside track, which is the siding. You know, Z trains are high priority. They get to bypass a lot of slower trains. These are UPS, FedEx, frozen products, produce, things like that. That wheel doesn't sound good. D trains usually run about 100 to 110 cars, so this one's probably just about out of gas here, I would think. Yep, there it is. All right, got a whole big ball of sun over there to the left. I'd like to go that way, but I can't. There's the tie down. Got some foreign power up there. Union Pacific Manifest train, main track number 2, westbound on the BNSF tracks. To Grupo Mexico, tanks with sulfuric acid. We're at Sullivan's curve. Looks like an EMD on the trail there. Beautiful day out here. Had to turn the camera off for about 5 or 6 seconds, but he got off his leash and was actually going the other way. So I had to reboot there. Sorry about that. Alright, BNSF bear table train with dual purpose utility spine cars. Those can hold containers or trailers. Piggyback style. Alright, cool. We got a Union Pacific manifest tied down over here. I'm gonna get away from these tracks now. That's where I knew it was safe. Yeah, usually I can film that from up here, but it was so low I had to run up a little closer. I hope you liked that. Hope you enjoyed the movie today. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, give us a thumbs up, hit that notification bell. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.